It's been a wild ride from apprentice Sparky to CEO of a group of 8 core businesses. In 1999, Mike established MJM Electrical, the beginning of TPT Group, which 21 years later, now includes a further 8 startups and 11 successful acquisitions. But Michael Marr's most exciting adventure of all has been giving back. Through the Runway Foundation, Mike and his wife Therese aim to empower people facing difficult circumstances.
Runway does a whole lot of work with kids with ADHD and people who are disadvantaged by life, and how do we actually give them wings to fly? How do we give our young people opportunities for the future? And, you know, our school education, it doesn't define us, and I'm a testament to that.
As the head of the TPT group of companies, Mike is firmly focused on supporting the next generation of bold, innovative thinkers.
The world is a very fast-moving place, and we very much believe in that. What's the great big bold thinking we need to have as a country to position New Zealand for the future? Because that sort of bold thinking is what positions the careers of our people and New Zealanders and our young people for the future. How do we inspire our young people to dream? You know, how do we encourage them to take those steps forward? And that's what we're really deeply passionate about. And we believe New Zealand's got a really, really exciting future.